in San Jose. What? This is called, what city is this?
San Jose El Cabo.
San Jose El Cabo. And we are in this grocery store to try to find some white Hennessy. So show
up. Say hi.
Hola, hola.
We are here in San Jose, Los Cabos, over here in the Arts District, and we're just walking around trying to find some food and just viewing everything. Oh shit. Yeah, so it's really fun. Like the first time we came, we didn't see all this, you know. We kind of stayed in the vicinity of where our hotel was, But we've seen so much. So I'm gonna put the link below in this video of the company that we work through. You know what I'm saying? What you trying to get for, did I make my 10,000 steps? Let me find out. No. So I don't know why the hell's beeping. Right now, for almost 4,000. It's super eerie and historic.
Yes.
Look at all the old infrastructure. Look at, it has withstanded a lot of storms. Yeah. Wow, all these people who have sat here. Yeah. People who come in here and died. Look at that. Look at that, that's look at the ceiling. I love like old structures. Yeah. Yeah. You're like, this is it.
Oh,
okay. So social distancing. Okay. You got to get on your knees and kneel and pray.
course, we're opening both heads up and see the several stations across. Right over to our left, we see the only black saint in the Catholic Church, San Martin de Porres.
You called him what?
He was black?
The only black saint in the Catholic Church.
Oh, the only black preacher? Yeah, not preacher, but what are they called?
Black saint.
Saint.
He's originally from Peru. He's the patron saint of the black Madrasian poor people.
Ever in existence, or?
Yes, exactly.